I find this a once-in-a-lifetime event for me because this building's been here for 108 years and it's going to get a large restoration project mechanically and everything else that's supposed to last another 100 years. So it's a once-in-a-lifetime event for me, and it's thrilling to be part of it.
This is an example of what happens when you have a 108-year-old pipe that runs through the building.
Cabling has just been added, as right now this is obviously in a public area. From a security standpoint, this really needs to be in a secure area. This is an example of a 50 plus year old air handling unit that is attempting to serve the building. We have a lot of records that are stored on site that either can be stored off-site or made in scanned and made into electronic copies. This will be a three-year project. It'll also include replacement of the windows and hope to complete that in over a three-year period.
I don't know how to explain it. It's kind of a thrill to go through this on such a prestigious building of the state.